All right, gentlemen. Your theories on this sudden vulnerability in our systems.
If the Enterprise were really this fragile, sir, she never would have left space dock. Therefore, her system's failures are not endemic to the ship, but are the result of the actions of an unknown adversary.
We have a saboteur aboard.
I believe I said that.
Gentlemen, the question is, who? I can't believe it's one of our own people.
Agreed. It must be someone from either alien delegation. Now, if the Ferengi could have bought or bribed even one of them, that's all they'd need.
Ferengi contacts have been detected on both Soleil and Antica, sir.
Can either of you suggest any other suspects?
You're sounding like a private eye, sir.
Inquiry. Private eye?
A private consulting investigator, Data, who solves crimes.
Most interesting occupation.
In the world of fact, probably not. However, in literature, criminal detection could be a fascinating exercise. Immortal Sherlock Holmes would have an interesting view of our mystery, I believe.
But I'm afraid we're going to have to find our solution without history's greatest consulting detective.
One thing is clear. Almost all of the peace delegates answered our questions with lies.
Imprecise, Lieutenant. They omitted certain truths, which in itself tells us something.
We can learn something from non-disclosure?
Indubitably, my good woman.
It's something the captain mentioned. Sherlock Holmes, indubitably, Data has been studying him.
Has studied, sir. Every case. As Holmes would have pointed out, during the time in question, something was afoot.
Afoot?
While both sets of delegates say they were in their quarters, our crew locator sensed them passing here and here.
But since it doesn't show where they went, we're still in the dark.
On the contrary, my dear colleague. On their return, they drew medical supplies appropriate to the treatment of minor wounds and abrasions on these life forms.
Which leaves us with only one conclusion.
Exactly. That they were too engaged in their own affairs to have disabled the ship and murdered the engineer. Given the choice, they would rather kill each other than any of us. It's elementary, my dear Riker.
Sir.
Data. Let's proceed without the pipe.
Yes, sir. If you wish, sir. But I ask if you take it as incontrovertible that it cannot be a family member or one of the crew.
Yes, very unlikely.
Then our investigation was worthwhile, sir. We've eliminated both the delegates and the ship's regular complement.
Data, what are you suggesting?
I am referring to the great detective's credo, sir. I quote, "We must fall back on the old axiom that when other contingencies fail, whatever remains, however improbable, must be the truth."